The Philippines is said to have the world's fifth largest reserves of gold, copper, iron, chromite, manganese, silver, platinum, zinc, and nickel with a total value of $850 billion. Investor appetite is so strong that the Canadian miner B2 Gold Corporation is said to be buying CGA Mining Limited for 1.1 billion Canadian dollars or 1.13 billion US dollars to gain access to CGA's flagship Masbate gold mine in the country. The Masbate mine, the largest operating gold project in the country, is expected to produce 200,000 ounces over a 12-month period ending June 30, 2013. B2 Gold said total production after the deal will be about 350,000 ounces of gold this year from three operating mines.